A former Taekwondo coach in Colorado Springs is convicted of attempted sexual assault on a child. 44-year-old Glenn Lainfiesta worked as a sparring coach at the Academy of Life and Leadership at Chapel Hills Mall. Arrest documents show Lainfiesta was at a birthday party when he tried to touch two underage boys inappropriately. His sentencing is set for May 29th. White House